Let's continue HSK 4 grammar. Part 2. Phrase. 短语 Chinese means short phrase. In Chinese grammar refer to a group of words, then bind together as a short phrase. There are a few types of the 短语. 名词短语, the noun, 形容词短语, also have the 副词短语, the adverb one, also the 介词短语, the preposition, like 在学校, at school. 动词短语, the verb, 吃早饭. In SK4, we are going to touch the 四字格. In Chinese, the phrase mostly is two, sometimes is four, sometimes is three. Here, the 四字格 is something the fixed pattern, like the 大 A, 大 B, 大 plus something normally a verb. For example, 大吃, 大喝, 吃, eat, 喝, drink. Big, eat, big drink means you eat and drink without control. 你这大吃大喝的毛病对身体不好，一定要改改. 毛病, problem. Big disease. 改 means to change, you must change. 他心情不好，为一点小事大吵大闹，吵 making noise, 闹 making noisy, making trouble. So 大吵大闹, big noisy, big noisy. Okay, makes big noisy about small things, 一点小事. Why? She 心情不好，她心情不好. E A E B, 一针一线. Normally, here A and B is a noun. 这是别人东西，我们一针一线都不能拿. 针 needle, 线 means the thread. Okay, 一针一线, means even a single, a small needle or thread, we cannot touch because it's other people's things. 一五一十. 5 is 5, 10 or 10, just tell everything. 一五一十, 把情况汇报给了老师. Okay. He reports the situation to the teacher one by one. Means very honestly tells everything. Other things, 看来他是好人. 看来 is a verb phrase. 看来 looks. Seems. 看来明天不会再下雨了. Looks tomorrow will not rain again. 看来这次考试他能通过. It seems this exam he can pass. 来得及 or 来不及. Can catch or have time to do 一下 or cannot. It's too late. Have no time to do something. 来不及, 来得及, still can catch it. 你别着急, 时间来得及. 哦, 你别着急, 来得及, still have enough time. 现在刚6点半, 你马上去还来得及. Now just 6:30, you go now, still can catch it. It's not too late for you to go now. 马上, immediately, right away. 来不及了，我们快走吧。 时间还早，不会来不及的。 Still early, still have time. We will not be late. 说不定, maybe, perhaps. 下雨了，说不定他今天不来了。 It is raining, maybe he will not come today. 这件事说不定就是他干的。 This thing's maybe he did it. Just him. 就是 just him who did it. Maybe he did it. 这件事 this things or this matter. 今年能不能去中国现在还说不定。This year can go to China or not? No, still cannot decide. 说不定 still uncertain. Cannot decide. 说不定你是对的。Maybe you are right.一般来说 normally say 一般 normally 哦 generally say 一般来说选手参加了比赛是不能退出的选手 the players the representative 参加了比赛是不能退出的退出 means withdraw 一般来说这么重要的场合他是不会迟到的Such important vocation, he will not be late. 一般来说，跟青年人相比，老年人的经验更丰富。Compare with the young people, generally say, the old people have more appearance more enriched. Maybe. 帽子越好看，一般来说价钱就越贵。Normally say the hat more beautiful, good looking, then the price will be high. 一般来说，盛行西北风的气温比较适中。盛行 something become popular, the prevailing one. 适中 suitable, have moderate average.一般来说，人体的维生素 C 来源于食物的，是来源于食物的。维生素 C, vitamin C, is come from the food. But sometimes I need take some extra vitamin if I feel a little bit sore throat. The fixed format, 一 blah blah, 一双比一双好看，一 plus 量词一双，比 then same.One is better than another one. So, 这些球鞋 one pair is better than another pair. Means these sneakers look better than the other. So, don't be so greedy. 他的演出一次比一次精彩 Here, 一次 one time is better than another time. 精彩 excellent means her performance is better and better.His performance has become more exciting than ever. 天气一天比一天暖和，一天比一天 ，day by day. It's getting warmer every day, day by day. 一天比一天 ，one day compared to another day, the previous day, more warm. 自 something 以来 since.自去年以来，我一直生活在北京。Since last year, I keep living in Beijing. I have been living in Beijing since last year. 一直 always keep doing something. 上大学以来，他一直坚持学习中文。Since go to the university, she keep.Insist to study Chinese. 一直 always 坚持 insist keep doing something. 自有了孩子以来，她每天都很忙。Since have kids, she is very busy every day. There's a joke to look the shoots. You can see how many kids the women have. Before marriage, the heel shoes very very high.Got one kiss, cut half. Got two kiss, just a little bit high heel. They have more three kiss. She will be very, very busy. Every day the shoes will become flattened one, become sneaker. It's true. 由什么什么组成 compose of, 组成 make up compose. 我们班有两位老师和二十位学生组成。Our class have two teachers and 20 students. This article was composed by the three parts. Include three parts. 由 something 组成 composed by. 这个球队由二十名运动员组成。This team include consists of 20 players. 运动员 athlete here is players. 球队 the team, the ball team. Maybe football, maybe basketball.这张试卷是由十道选择题和一道写作题组成的。This paper is composed by 10 multiple choice and a writing question. 在方面，在 blam 方面，方面 area in term of 方面 aspect respect set.在这方面 ，in this respect, in this area， 在这方面我没有什么经验。In this area, I don't have too many experience. I have no experience. 在历史方面，他知道的很多。In terms of history, she knows a lot. 在修理电脑方面，他是个专家。She is an expert in repair the computer.由在不拉不拉上中下在这件事上 on this matter 最好多听听父母的意见 better to listen more to your parents opinion 在他的影响下 under his influence 但是在什么上 on this matter under his influence 我喜欢上中文 I fall in love with Chinese在这篇文章中 ，among this article， 我们一共学了三十个生词 ，we learned total 30 new words。More courses are coming in 2023。If you want the HSK 4 PDF book， you can scan this QR code。If you want the hard copy or paperback from the Amazon， you can scan this one from Amazon。With reduced postage. More course in edu.biz. See you there.